fire protection, they think fire sprinklers. But there's so much more to fire protection than just sprinklers. There's fire detection and alarm. There's building code analysis, hazardous materials analysis, fire rated construction assessment, egress modeling, you know, a whole host of items.
What we are is we're an advocate for the client, whether it's an owner or the architect, to provide them the best set of engineering drawings and specifications that we can for fire protection systems.
When you go to most AE firms, you know, you might have the mechanicals doing the sprinklers, the electrical doing the fire alarm, the architects doing the code analysis and means of egress issues. Our team actually has the ability to do all of those under one roof.
What's wonderful now is bringing in that life safety and code consulting side of it that Brian and his team have. That's something that we've talked about a long time prior to the acquisition that we're very excited about.
We're doing performance specifications where we'll identify the hazard category, what the design density for the sprinkler system needs to be. We'll provide them information about the water supply and, you know, where we want the service entrance to come into the building. You know, if there's a fire pump, we'll size the fire pump. But then we typically turn it over to the sprinkler contractor to do the detailed pipe layouts, sprinkler locations, things along those lines. The ESD team has been for years doing that detailed level of design, because in data centers, mission critical facilities, that coordination is an extremely important factor.
Many of our team members are also interested in learning from our counterparts that part of the business, that engineering skill.
There's a natural complementing, and I think will really allow us to expand, you know, A, from a capacity standpoint, but B, expand the services that are being provided to existing clients just because of that new capability.